The lightning-caused Boundary Fire is the biggest of those fires. It has burned almost 51,000 acres. It is 48% contained. It is less than 2 miles west of Boundary Creek Boat Launch and was detected August 10th. The Salmon Chalice National Forest has expanded the Boundary Fire emergency area. For details on road and trail closures in that area, head to our website, news3now.com.